Hey, hello there guys, Proxens here, and welcome back to another episode of the Chamber of Iris series on the channel. So in the previous episode, we were doing stuff around the base, and we went to the Nether to try to find some wither skeletons, but that didn't really pan out. Anyways, the base is now fully completed, and everything is like set in place. This floor is entirely empty, but these are filled in with stuff, so I set up like little item frames here with like papers that say what the items are. So there we go. Then we have this room in here, which has some bookshelves, furnaces. This furnace has great wood planks in it, and then crafting tables. Then we have an ender chest here, the ender chest that I actually got from DJ. And also, we have something secret. So if we step back from here and stand right in the center of the crafting tables and right click here, we have a carpenter's safe. So that actually keeps our items locked away. So if we have super valuable items that I want to store in there, I'm going to toss them in there. And also, I did a little bit of expansion in between episodes with the house. So let me show it off here. So it's not really obvious, but if you go right here and right click, we've got our farm in here. So inside this area, we're actually going to be doing something in this episode, which is starting up magical crops. So here we go. Here we go. Let me run out of here. I do also want to accomplish a task in this episode, but I want to get the general magical crops thing set up first before we do anything like that. Also, David's house looks nice. This looks nice. I like it. I might ask him to do a little bit of alterations to mine. This is really nice. I mean, mine is okay, right? Anyways, I mean, I think mine's all right. It looks cool. For me, it looks cool, but his looks cool as well. Anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, let's get started. Let's get started with stuff. We need to search up at magical crops. So this will load up everything we need to know for magical crops. So what we need to do now is actually get Zavishio seeds. So let me find that. I need to also get a weak infusion stone, which is just that. Okay. Where is Zavishio? Zavishio is the first one, right? No, that's Manishio. Sorry. Manishio. Okay, Manishio seeds is just that. Okay, that's certainly doable. So we need to get an emerald, which shouldn't be too difficult since we have two villages out over there. So I'm going to go upstairs and grab some resources. I think coal will do the trick. Coal should do the trick. Is this mined items? Okay, nothing's in there. This should be ores. Okay, let's grab some coal. I'll grab some gold. I'll also grab a few diamonds in case they decide that's what they want. And then let me grab the Manishio because we are going to need that. And let me grab the seeds that I don't have. I thought I had a ton of seeds. What the heck? What happened to them? I have no clue. And that sucks. Oh, there's four werewolves. Hey, friends. How's it going? How's it going, friends? Yeah, no, not messing with them. I'm gonna just ignore them and go around this way. So here we go. Here we go. Okay, let's see here. Let's see here. I want to try to avoid any encounter that we could possibly have with a werewolf, because werewolves aren't fun, to say the least. Also, what also isn't fun is fighting skeletons that happen to have swords and boots. Are these like modified skeletons? Did somebody just come up to them and be like, "Hey dudes, you want some extra armor? It'll help you out when you're fighting some random strangers that cross your path." And then they got decked out. And now they can be super powerful. Also, it's a big tree. Nice. I like big trees. Because they're big. And the great wood trees are the best. Also, if we find... Okay, never mind. But you can get like a lot of wood from big trees, which is useful. And it's all the same type of wood. Especially if it's great wood. Because it's great. You know? It's great. So, I believe the village is actually over this way. I think I went around for no reason. Since it's over here, I do think. Also, I don't know why our chunks are being really, really slow in loading. It's very, very odd, but I think I saw something over here. Yep, we've got a village. We've got a village, so let's hope that someone left some seeds around. We've got some right here. Come on, there's gotta be some more, right? I mean, I know there's another village out that way, but it'd be nice if I could find some more seeds over here. I can always break grass. That's a possibility. I'm fine with doing that. Let's see. What do you guys want? You want wheat. You want emeralds for bread. You want a clay pattern stamp. Odd, but interesting. Let me help out here. You get inside, buddy. Who do we have here? Okay, emeralds for steak. Okay, don't really need that. Okay, one of you has to have something good. Fish for an emerald. That's a terrible deal. Oh man, wait. I think I have something set up. No, I don't. Because, like, I remember in one of the previous episodes, we did find another village, and we trapped all the villagers in some room. I don't know where to find that, though. Ostrich, you're dying, because I want to get an ostrich egg. I'm sorry. It didn't drop one. That sucks, because I wanted an ostrich egg. I feel bad now, because I killed it for no reason. But if it had dropped an ostrich egg, we would have been alright. Because then we would have been able to have another ostrich replace it. But now that I think about it, there's a very high chance that that wasn't necessary. Also, I just saw a thing over here. There it is. That's a node or whatever. Yeah, an aura node. Ooh, that's going to be fun to mess with. I'd rather get into magical crops first before I do mess around with, like, Thaumcraft or all of that other stuff, just because it is a little bit easier to get introduced into. I mean, I do know general stuff about Thaumcraft and stuff that'll help us get started with it, but not really something I want to do yet. You know, wait, can we do a big map? Maybe it's X, C, Y, controls, big map, let's see here, map. Zero is mini map, so it's Z. Can I change that to F? Can I change that to G? Can I change that to H? J, let's see here. Not quite what I was expecting. I want like a ginormous map. Guess we can't get that. That kind of sucks. I wanted a giant mini-map. We're stuck. Oh, we're good. So yeah, I did want a giant mini-map because then I could have, like, just looked around and found the village, but it looks like that's not gonna happen. So we need to find an emerald. Shh. I'm just gonna pick that up and never say anything about it. You saw nothing. I mean, you did see me pick it up, but hey, don't tell anybody that I have TNT. What the heck? What are you doing? Why are you so fancy? I like that. It's sparkling and stuff. That's cool. It's probably not cool, though, because it probably would have killed us if I had been, like, a little bit closer. Maybe if you, like, stand on top of it, it lights you on fire or something like that. Anyways, I'm pretty sure I did see another village over here, and I would be mistaken. What I saw was light. The light was not leading to a village. It was leading to death and destruction, and also quicksand. Can you get out of here? This isn't very quick. Let me eat some steak. There we go. So what this is leading to, though... They're dying in cactus. I would expect them to be a little bit more intelligent. Okay, I have an idea. Okay. Okay, go. Run! Run! Get out of there! Okay. Ah, fudge. Oh, no. We're so done for. Grab the water. We're going down. We went down. And I died. Oh, no. Oh, no. We can't actually teleport. That sucks. Gosh, how am I gonna get an emerald? I don't know where to look. So that sucks. I might have to put that off for a little bit of time. Anyways, for now, let's just break all this grass here. Hopefully it'll drop some seeds. There we go, Come on, give me some more seeds. Might have to go and see if anybody's got some seeds and just... like, if they have wheat growing, I'll steal the seeds and plant the stuff back. Yeah, I'll plant it back and steal whatever seeds are left. Because I do need some. And I think as a village, we work together to provide everybody else stuff as well. Die, you mole! Don't you dare steal my plants! Get back here! There we go. You know, I'm not doing this close to the village, by the way. Just because I don't want it to look like somebody just came through here with just a lawnmower and took everything out. I want to just, you know, be decently far away. Okay. There we go. That's 16. I think for now that's a decent enough start. I mean, in the long run it's not going to be perfect, but as we grow more, we should be all right. We also probably don't even have enough Manicio to use all of the 16 seeds. So that's something I should have considered. Definitely should have considered that. Anyways, I'm going to go and toss these into the base, then I'm going to grab a task and try to complete it. So open up the doors. There we go. I do also want to set up some redstone for the doors, but that's going to be next episode. That's going to be in the next episode because I have an idea. I just have to think about how I'm going to make it work. And plus, we have sticky pistons now. And that wasn't planned. But now that we got them, that helps me out a lot because I can do a lot more with my defensive mechanism for the door. Anyways, we got 5 Manicio seeds, which is alright. I think I do have some more Manicio stuff somewhere. Yeah, we have 9 more. That's cool. I'm not gonna use it right now, but I'm gonna go down here and plant these 5 seeds. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, they do damage to you. That is wonderful. It's not really, though. So, there we go. I am going to expand the farm eventually, probably down. So I'll do something like right here where it goes down and it's got another layer, then another layer, and then another layer. That's easier than expanding outwards since we don't really have much room left outwards. Anyways, now, as I did say, I do want to accomplish a task. So here we go. We're gonna go and check out the center here, so let's go. Also, I did notice we got something over here, so let me check it out. What does this say? A right click twice with bare hand. Love, M. Oh, thanks. What is this? Oh, it's a mailbox. I mean, I already had something similar set up here, but this is cooler because it's actually a mailbox. I might take that down. That's probably a good idea. Yeah, I'll deal with that in a second. But for now, let's jump over to here. What's going on over here? Okay, I'm just looking around a little bit. What is this? Community storage. Seeds? Anybody got seeds? Ooh, I'm gonna grab some of that. Anybody got seeds? Nobody has seeds. Okay, I think the person up on this hill does have a farm set up. Put that back. Where is it? Flowers! Put all the flowers down. There's a lot of flowers here. But yeah, I do want to check this out up here because I want to grab some seeds. I'll give them back. Don't worry. Don't worry. So this is Raji. All right. Raji, if you're watching this, I'm putting them back. I swear. Just taking a row of them. There we go. Rather, I think that'd be considered a column of them. I don't know, but there you go. I put them back. I'm going to run away now. I got some more seeds. I'm not stealing anything. Those will grow back by the time I'm off the server. We're good. We're good. So anyways, let's check out the task chest here and see what we can do. Decorations. Find a gift and deliver it to a friend's mailbox. Okay. So everybody's got mailboxes now. Okay. That's good. That's good, but I need to find a gift. What should I find? There's not many things you can give people. I could give people some, like, crimson, like, cult banners if I could find some more of those. We'd need to go to our latest death point. That's a possibility. But I think I'd want to get something a little bit cooler, you know? What could I do? I'm trying to think here. Not much I can do. Let me go and check out what other things we have. If there's one that's like prank somebody, I want to do that. I'll go to Brandon's base and prank him. Except I don't really know where it is. Any spawn egg. What is this? Collect all three adventure backpacks. Got beef. Do I have beef? Prank a friend without them knowing it was you. After their episode has gone up, claim your prize of a stack of beef if they don't know who it was. Okay. That is intriguing. Very intriguing. So, I would prank David, but his base isn't even set up. And I don't know which items are exactly his. Ooh, I have an idea, though. Let me see here. Ooh. Engineer's hammer. I wonder what you have to do to get that. I want to see if I can find Brandon's base. Where did he set up? That's my question. Where did he set up? So that's M's base. This is Inmo and also Gingy and Pat. Would this be Brandon? Oh, okay. Here we go. Ooh, he has a little cavern here. Okay. So what can I do? What can I do? I can send him on a quest. Can I? There's not really much in there that he'd want, you know? I'm trying to think what the best course of action would be, because I really want to prank someone, but I don't think, as of right now, we can do anything. So let me check out this Wither Backpack one. Obtain a lucky sword. That involves stuff. A lot of stuff. A stack of glass. Find a mobile creature's bunny. Okay, I want to find a bunny, but I don't know where to find it. Stone and clay. This one sounds fine and easy. Contribute one food source to a village farm. Never mind. 64 die. Find and tame an elephant. Where do you even find an elephant? Diamonds. There we go. There we go. Diamonds. Cragrock biome. Cragrock biome. Holy cow. That's insane. Oh, dang. It's the rarest biome. It's the rarest biome. Time to get our wings on and go. We're gonna fall in like 5, 4, 3. Oh, okay. I predicted that a little faster. So, we're looking for a Cragrock biome. It's like a green biome. That's taint. Is that taint? Please tell me that isn't taint. Please tell me that isn't taint. Okay, we're good. Oh, that scared the living daylights out of me. Because if that was taint, our entire village would be done for. What is this? What animal are you? Never mind, I'm sorry for hitting you. Is that like a bobcat? Might be. Okay. Let's see here. So the Crag Rock is pretty much this ginormous biome filled with Crag Rock, and that's all, pretty much. It's like a barren wasteland, to summarize it, according to this Biomes O'Plenty wiki. So in order to find it, we're going to have to be looking around a little bit, because it is the rarest of the biomes. So as intriguing as that is, it's also very, very, just, you know? Because you never know if you're going to find it. You could be flying forever and ever in the same direction, and you never know if you're going to find it. I mean, we found this biome, whatever it is. This would be a fen biome. Okay. Let me get this back. I have to get my sprint back on again. So, again, the Crag Rock biome. Ooh, is that a lucky block? No, that isn't. Crag Rock biome. Looks like we found a mesa. Is this a mesa? This is a marsh. Okay. I don't know how rare a marsh is, but it's probably decently rare. To be honest, this is more of a moment of exploration, because we're getting exploration and we're exploring the world, seeing what it has to offer. More marshlands and plains. How exciting. The rarity of these biomes are impeccable. Well, they're not impeccable, they're just like really common. You know? Because you find plains biomes everywhere. This is a mushroom biome. I don't know why I said mushroom biome. Maybe it's because there's mushrooms. Mushrooms! Okay, I'm saving this. I'm saving this for myself. Add moo. There we go. I think future me, if I ever need to find a mushroom biome, will know that this is a mushroom biome just by the fact that it says moo. I think that's a me enough thing to recognize. So, I'm looking around here and I'm not finding much. Is that a dinosaur? It's a ginormous lizard. Looked like a dinosaur from the distance. It's another dinosaur lizard. Okay. It seems we're not finding the Crag Rock biome. Then again, as I did say, it is the rarest of the rarest. We're still looking around. This is a mangrove biome. Looks like there's a bunch of lizards and stuff. Okay. You know, I am honestly so glad no one else is on the server. There's a lucky block. But yeah, I'm really glad no one else is on the server. Ooh, there's a unlucky block right by the lucky block. We got dogs! We got doggies! Hey, let me add dogs! Or just dogs, there we go. Oh! Gosh, darn it. I'm doing slash back. It caught me off guard. I'll do that for now, but it caught me off guard. Doggies, stay down. Down. Bad dog. Stay here. Don't die. I recommend not dying. Dying is bad. Don't do it. Oh gosh. I love how you say that, and then I'm the one to die. Because I suffocated in a wall. Oh, we're good. We made it out. I'm a fly. I'm a bug. Fly. Let's see here. I'm gonna get close to the ground and then land. There we go. The dogs will TP. Okay, what I want to do is I want to get these dogs back to the base. So let me do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of that. A little bit of this. Here we go. Are all the dogs up? Okay, we're missing one. Okay, doggos. Time for me to die. It's a very bad decision, but it'll lead to me coming back to the base. So let me turn into Dan. Yeah, here we go. And drop. Boom. So they should TP to us. Assuming that the chunks will load. Guess not. Guess not. Okay. Let me get back into flying form. Dogs, I'll remember you forever. Okay, let me set you down. Let me set you all down. Oh gosh, you're in the cactus, you fool! Get out of there! Okay, bye. There's no way they're gonna survive fighting a werewolf, so I'm sorry, dog, but I must abandon you. I'm in the search for a crag rock biome. What did we just find? What did we just find? Did we just find a village that could possibly give us an emerald? Give me an emerald. Give me an emerald. Ooh! We got the iron golem. Holy cow. You guys are not dead? I say that so surprised. I'm sorry. But I didn't expect them to survive. I expected them to die. Very, very painlessly. Of course. Painlessly to the things. So there are two of these out here. Mechanical components. More steel. Let me toss this into here. Let me toss this into here. Here we go. There we are. Wait, I just realized something. If I could change a person real quick, we can grab all this food. Grab it all. Oh man, the fact that we found a village is actually very, very useful. Because now I don't have to worry about all this stuff. You know, all the foods and stuff. Why is there lava right there? I'm sorry, dog, you're in the way. I apologize for harming you. That was not my intention. My intention was simply to grab the foods. I apologize for you walking into lava. Even though it's... Gosh darn it. Dogs, help! Help! Oh gosh, we're about to die. So it was nice knowing you all. I'm gonna call one of you Larry. Come on. I could just fly out of there, couldn't I? Slash back. Oh, no. Get out of there. I failed miserably. Because now our dogs are suffocating. I don't know what to say. Doggos. I am sorry that I spawned you out of a lucky egg. Lucky egg. Why did I say lucky egg? Lucky block. I am sorry that I spawned you out of a lucky block. That was a bad thing. Ooh, ender chest. Nice! There we go, we got a gift for someone. So I'll go up to someone and be like, hey bro. Take this crate. Have fun. Because I know David does need one. So I won't put it in his mailbox per se, since he doesn't have one that's entirely active as of right now. Ooh, we got an engineer's hammer. That's fancy. Fancy item. I mean, it really is, because it just is. Okay, ooh, that's actually kind of nice. Close the door. Dogs, I'm sorry. Ooh, a Thaumanomicon! I don't know why I'm saying that so much, but Thaumanomicons are cool! I mean, yeah. And they're useful most of the time. Gosh darn it, bro. I have armor on. Could you spare me the death? Could you just spare me the death? I'd prefer not having to die. Also, I'd prefer to save these villagers in need, since they're stuck underground. Okay, this is the dude we needed. There we go. Let me toss that out. Okay, toss some stuff into here. There we go. There we go. We got the two emeralds. Where the heck did you just go? Bro, I'm gonna take you to my village. Where do you think you're going? Wait. Lasso. How do we make that? Psych! Forget you. Oh, wait. What I could do is bring one of the doggos back. Okay, I have to let this creeper kill me. Whoops. Okay, we're gonna go all the way back so we can grab some stuff. I believe I do have some stuff that we're gonna need. We'll see. Okay, let's see here. Just drowning dog. I'll be back. We're gonna rescue this dog. So you could hear the sad dog noises. Okay, I don't wanna become an ostrich. Not yet, because I don't see that being useful. But we're gonna go back to the dogs in a couple seconds. So what I need to do is I need to go into someone's base. Cause they had stuff down in the bottom. Ooh, wait a minute. Never mind. We're good. Because I wasted my two Eyes of Enders that I've got, that I got from, like, I don't remember what dropped it, but we got it from something. But I have two Ender Portals, not Portals. I have the Ender Pearls. Ender Pearls. There we go. I don't know. I had difficulty with that. But I've got two of those that I can use to actually do the stuffs. Anyways, let me go in here and grab this stuff. Also, I might as well grab some Manicio since it's up here. If you can get the Manicio, you might as well do it, you know? So we gotta get four. We've gotta get four of these. After that, I'll just find some place. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I was about to say, after that, I'll find some place to just, I don't know, fall in stuff. Okay, we're at 44. Yeah, I'm not wasting my time doing that. I'm just going to find my way back. I'm just going to simply find my way back. Oh, gosh, we're lost. Oh, wait, no. It's over here, right? Right. Here we go. Okay, we're back out. Good. I was scared for a second there that we wouldn't find our way back, but we are alright. So I'm gonna head up to the top level of the base. I really need to add like a hidden, maybe trap door or something like that. That'd be nice to have on top of the base, like right in this room right here. So let me get out of this form. I'll turn into David, yeah. Great idea. So, what am I gonna find now? What do I need to find now? I need to find you and you. Okay, now I need to do this. See, this is the dedication I have for my dog that I just got. So let me grab that, put that there. I know I put that in the wrong place. Do this, and we've got a golden lasso. Let me go back and grab the dude. Oh no. Why did that need to happen? Grab this dude. I lost my dog for you, buddy.
Why?
He was so young. He was only a couple minutes old. And he died to the cactus. Why must this world be so cruel to the doggos? Why must this world be so cruel? Anyways, let's head back to the base. Let's head back to the base. Let me type a quick hello, exclamation mark, smiley face. Because you've always got to be nice when people hop on the server. Anyways, we've got to head back to the base. Let's see here. Anything else I can grab before we go back? Nope. Okay. Slash back. Returning home. You know, I don't even know if slash back's allowed, but I'm using it. Oh man, so let's see here. Oh yeah. We need to do something with him. We'll do that in the next episode. I'll create like a little hidden area to trap all our villagers. Anyways, for now, I'm gonna end off this episode here, so thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you aren't already. And I like how I'm David. I forgot about that. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody, and as always, I'll see you all next time. Bye.